Hi, and welcome to this Rollon Tech Talk. I'm Jake, an engineer at Rollon.
And I'm Brian, product manager for linear and telescopic products for Rollon Americas.
Today, we're here to take a look at the selection of needle roller and crossroller guides that Rollon offers, the difference between them and other linear guide technologies, and discuss which would best fit into your application. So Brian, how do needle and crossroller guides differ from, say, the recirculating profile rail guides that many people are familiar with?
The biggest difference is that needle roller and crossroller guides use cylindrical rollers instead of balls as bearing elements across the length of the guide, so they have much more surface contact area than a recirculating ball rail. Crossroller guides use large rollers that are held at a 90-degree angle to each other in a cross configuration. This configuration creates very precise engagement between the rollers and raceway. Needle roller guides use tall, thin, needle-like rollers that are stacked in line with each other along the length of the guide to maximize the contact area within the guide.
So crossroller guides provide load capacity with very high precision, and needle roller guides provide even greater load capacity with more stiffness.
That's correct. And instead of the bearing elements recirculating inside the carriage block, like in a profile rail guide, the needle and crossroller elements are held in place. That means that both guides provide very smooth and very quiet movement.
This is a Rollon GR crossroller guide. What kinds of applications is this guide suited for?
The GR rail is used in relatively high load applications that require very smooth, precise, and reliable linear motion with zero play. Cage materials are available in steel, polyamide, brass, and aluminum to fit various applications. Some application examples include high precision machine tools, optical equipment, medical devices, and lab equipment. Another crossroller guide we offer is our NG crossroller rail. This provides especially high rigidity in a compact size.
This is an example of the RM-RV needle bearing guide. What kinds of applications is this guide suited for?
So, relative to the crossroller guides, the RM and RV guides provide even higher load ratings and rigidity. They're used in very similar applications as crossroller guides, but are selected when we need to maximize stiffness and load capacity in the same footprint. Some examples include guides for EDM machines, grinding, welding, and crimping and pressing machines. Like our crossroller guides, we have various cage materials and roller configurations available to fit specific applications.
We also have the RM-RV guides and the M/V guides. These use full contact anti-friction material instead of bearings. Where are these intended to be used?
So these guides are used in applications that require very low speed and the maximum possible rigidity, like in substrate processing, printing, and marble and glass machines.
So with these multiple guides available, where can someone go to learn more about them and ensure that they select the best guide for their application?
More information on these guides and the applications they are suited for is available at rollon.com. We recommend reaching out to a Rollon engineer to discuss the specifics of their application and ensure they select the best guide for the job.
To get in touch with a Rollon engineer or to learn more about these or any other Rollon linear guides, please visit rollon.com. Thanks for watching.